Hello everyone, welcome to ISEE. Today our discussion about RRB Office Assistant Prelims Exam, Grand Test 84. Our section is Quanted Aptitude. We'll move for the questions directly. First question, directions we have a 41 to 50 direct question, simplification. Simplify the values. Here 5, 2's are 10, 10 purpose 1, 0 will be cancelled. 7, 6's are 42, 42 will be multiplied to 2, it is a 84. Then our answer is D here. Then our answer is D for this question. Coming to the next 42, 12.28 into 1.5 minus 36 divided by 2.4, 1.5, we can write 12.28, 1.5 we can write 3 by 2 minus 36 into 10 by 24, 2.4 we can write 24 by 10, we can write it here, cancel the values here, 24 to 360, it is a how many times, 15 times. And next 2 to 6 and 1 4, here 6.14 is multiplied to 3, 18.42 minus 15, from 18.15 will be removed, we will get a 3.42. look at the option, there is no 3.42, then option is none of this. 18 into 17 is equal to 18 square value 324, 18 into 17 means 18 will be removing from the 324, it is a 306, 306 minus 299 which is 7, so value is 7 by 120 divided by 240, it is a 1 by 2, here 2 will be multiplying to 7, then our answer is 14, option C. Next, we will go with the decimal wise. First of all, here 15 add into 58 which is equal to 73, 73 add into 33 which is 106, 106 add into 71 which is 177, only one option is contained, last digit is 77, that is option is C. Question number 45, 14472 plus 1442 minus 3229 is equal to x into 50. First of all, we should simplify the left side the simplification values. From 42, 29 will be removed, 13. 13 is added to 72, it is a 85. Next, from 44, 32 will be removed, will result is 12. 12 is added to 14, it is a 26. And x into 50, 50 we can write, what is the value? 100 by 2. The 2 will be multiplied, after that we will get a decimal here. 85 double value is 170. 170 means we will get a value is, here is 53.7, 26 double value 52. 52 plus 170 which is equal to 5370, and 00 will be cancelled, we will get 53.7, option B here. Next, 3750 minus 2580, look at, from 150, 80 will be removed, it is a 70, here is a 36, now 36 minus 25, it is 11, 70 divided by 25 into 6, 25 you can write 100 by 4, either you can multiply the values, 25 4s are 100, remaining is 170, 25 7s is 175, we are writing 25 6s, it is a 150, extra 20 and we apply the decimal, it is a 20, it is a 8 times. And 46.8 into 6, look at, 6 4s is 240, 6 6s is 36, 46 into 6 is equal 276, it is near to 280, and 8 6s is also 48, last digit is 8 is applicable, only B option is a possibility here. Next, 1 4 by 5, we can write 1 plus 4 by 5 plus 3 plus 2 by 5 plus 2 plus 2 by 3, and we will take a LCM here, then 5 3 LCM value is 15, 1 plus 3 plus 2 value 6, 6 plus 15, this is a denominator, LCM of 5 comma 3. Next, 5 to 15 is how many times, 3 times, 3 4's are value is 12, and 5 to 15 is 3 times, 3 2's are value is 6, and 3 to 15 is 5, it is a 10. Look at, 12 plus 6 18, 18 plus 10 is 18, 28, 28 by 15, 28 by 15 means 15 how many times, 1 time, extra 13, that means answer is 7 13 by 15, it is, look at the option, there is no option like that, then option is none of this. 20% is a 1 by 5 and 2250, 20% is we can write 1 by 5, denominator 55 will be multiplied 25, 25 to 225 how many times, 90 times, 9, and 13 to 115, it is a how many times, 5 times, 5 into 10, it is a 50 plus x, then x is equal to, what is the number we can substitute, to LH is equal to RHS, 40, option A. Next question 49. 199 plus 5 cube plus divided by 4 into 4 square. Here is 4 will be cancel it. It's a 1 4 will be left. 5 cube value is 125. 125 4s are. 100 4s is 400. 25 4s are 100. It is becoming 500 plus 199 as it is. This is a simplification is 500. And x minus 3 to the power of 5 into 3 to the power of 4 divided by 27 cube. 27 cube we can write 3 to the power of 3 to the power of 3. We can write 3 to the power of 9. Bases are equal and power should be added, subtracted as per the sign. 5 plus 4, it is a 9. Minus, it is also divisible, na? It is coming to the minus 9. 3 to the power of 9 minus 9, nothing but 3 to the power of 0. 3 to the power of 0 is equal to 1 now. The minus 1, it comes plus 1. Then 199 plus 1 value is 200. 200 plus 500, which is equal to 700. Then option B here. Next. 86 minus 86 square plus 86 into 86 plus 86 divided by 0.86. Such as more simplification is required here. 86 minus 86 square is required. As it is, I am writing here 86. Look at 0.86 is dividing to 86. It is becoming what is the value? 1 by 100. 1 by 100, it is becoming 100. 100, this is the oval value is 100. 100 plus 86, 186. And 186 is here, look at 186 and 86. Here the common 86 into 187 minus 86 square. This is we have to simplify. Of course, when you are going to the step by step, we will get an answer. Instead of that, what we are doing? 6 7 value is here 42. Last digit is 2. Here is 6 square answer is compulsory. You will get 6 only. Then here from 2, 6 will be removing. From 2, 6 will be removing. 12, 6 will be removing. Last digit should be 6 only. Only one option is contained. Last digit is 6. That is option is what? B. Next we have a directions 51 to 55. Read the following information carefully and answer the questions that follow. Based on the pie chart they are mentioned. 6 companies sales number of cars wise they are mentioned. Total cars are belongs to 36,000. Here mention a particular company Hyundai, Fiat up to Tata. And based on the question we should solve it. Look at the first question for this data. Yes. Look at the average cost of Hyundai car is 2 lakhs per rupees. Each car is 2 lakhs. Then what is the total cost of all Hyundai cars? Hyundai cars is how much percentage? It is a 15%. 15% of 36,000. Out of 36,000 cars, 15% cars are sold out by the Hyundai. Each is how many lakhs? 2 lakhs. 15 2s are 30, 36 are, it is a 1080 and extra 0 percentage wise 20 cancel. That means total how many lakhs? 10,800 lakhs. It is the option B here. Next, for the same data, next question. What is the ratio of number of Maruti cars to Fiat cars sold? Maruti cars is 24, Fiat cars is 12. 24 to 12, what is the ratio? 2 is to 1. Option C. Next question for the same data is 53. The total number of Ford cars and Tata cars sold is what percentage of the number of GM cars sold? Ford and Tata. Ford is how much? 4%. Ford is 4%. And Tata cars is 10%. Total is how much percentage? 14%. Is what percentage of the number of GM cars sold? GM is how much percentage? 35%. And we need percentage multiply with 100. 7 2s are 7 5s are. 5 to 100 is a 20 times. 20 2s are is 40%. Option D here. Next question for the same data. 54. What is the difference between number of Ford cars sold and number of Fiat cars sold? Ford is how much percentage? Ford is 4%. Fiat is 12%. 12% to 4% difference 8%. 8% of 36. Okay. Then 8 3s are 24, 8 6 are 48. It is a 288. 288 option A. For the same data, next question. Question number 55th for the same data. What is the difference between total cars Ford and Maruti together? Ford is how much percentage? 4% and Maruti is 24%. Total is how much percentage? 28%. And next, total cars Fiat and Hyundai together. Fiat is 12%, Hyundai is 15%. 15 plus 12 is equal to 27%. 28% to 27%, what is the difference? 1% of 36,000, which is equal to 360. Option C. Next, we have a miscellaneous question. A trader bought two mobiles, 39,000. He sold 180 loss of 20%, other sold at 50% profit. If the selling price each mobile is the same, then cost price of the first one and second one. Here is 20% loss. 80% of CP1 is equal to 15% profit, means 115% of CP2. Okay. Then cost prices, we equalized now. Then 100% cost price, 20% loss means 80% affected on cost price, that is the selling price. Cancel the values. 4, so 5, 16 za, 5, 23 za. Cost price 1 value is equal to, cost price 1 is equal to 23 parts, cost price 2 is equal to how many parts? 16 parts. 16 plus 23 is equal to how many parts? 39 parts. 39 parts is equal to 39,000. 39 parts is equal to 39,000. We should distribute 23 parts and 16, 23 and 16, then option B here. Next, the sum of the ages of ABC is 81 years. 1 year before, the ratio of AB was 1:2 and that of B and C is 4:7. 4, B is of 4 parts. Here is how many parts? 2 parts. Here is also, we should make the ABC's, all the ratios are equalized. Then 2:4:7. Then here is 4 now. Here is also, you should change it for 2:4:7. Then this is a 1 year before. 1 year before means how many years we have to remember? Each person is decreased by 111. It is becoming 78 years. Then 7 plus 2 is, it is a 9. 9 plus 4 is 4, 13. 13 parts is equal to 78. Each part is equal to 6. We have to calculate for whose age? B age. 6 fours are 24. This ratio is not present. This is what? 1 year before. 1 year ago. Nothing but 1 year ago. 1 year ago, B age is 24. But what required? We require the how many years after? 6 years after. 1 year before is 24 means present is 25. After the 6 years means 25 plus 6 is equal to 31 years. Then B age is how many years? 31 years. Option D here. Next. The length of the two trains is 60 meters and 90 meters are running at a speed of 58 km per hour, 50 km respectively. Parallel tracks, opposite direction. Then how many seconds will they pass each other? Then total length by total speed, 150 by 108. This is the kilometer per hour is there. This is, we should convert into meter per second. That's, we should multiply 5 by 18. 18 to 108, 6 times, 6 by 30. 30 to 150, how many times? 5 times. Then option C here. Question number 59. 3 men and 7 women can complete a work piece of work in 12 days and 3 men and 3 women can complete a same work in 8 days. Here is 8 days and 12 days is mentioned. Here is 4 2s and 4 3s. And 3 will be multiplied into this equation and second 2 will be multiplied here. Men to men we can calculate. Look at 3 3s are 9, 9 men and 2 7s are 14. 14 men to 9 men difference is 5 men. 5 men is equal to how many women? Look at 3 7s is 21 women and 3 2s are 6 women. From 21 women, 6 women will be left. It is a 15 women. 5 men is equal to 15 women means 1 man is equal to how many women? 3 women value. Now we should calculate the question as per the given data. Look at 3 men. 3 men is equal to, 3 men is equal to how many women we can write? 1 man is equal to 3 women means, then 3 men is equal to, we can write 9 women. 9 women to 7 women total is how many women? 16 women. 16 women complete a work in 12 days. We should calculate it. 3 women complete a work in how many days? This is our question. 3 women can complete a work in how many days? This men's also we should convert into women's. 16 women complete a work in 12 days. 3 women's complete a work in how many days? Here is 3 will be separated. 4 is there. 16 4s are 64 days. Okay. 16 into 12 is whatever is there. Then 3 into 64 is also same answer. Then answer is 64, option B. Next. Question number 16. How much chicory is 40 rupees per kg should be added to 15 kg of tea, 100 rupees per kg, so that make the mixture of worth is 65 rupees per kg. How much? First is x kgs 40 rupees per kg, next to 15 kgs 100 rupees per kg. Average worth is how much rupees per kg? 65 rupees per kg. 65 rupees per kg. Take the differences. Here is 25. Here is 25 or 15? Yeah, 25. And next 100 to 65 difference is 35. Cancel the values. 5 7s and 5 5s. And here is 5 parts is equal to, first is, second part is how many kgs? 15 kgs. It is a 3 multiply. It is also multiply with 3. 7 3s is how many kgs? 21 kgs. Option B here. Next, we have a number series. for the 61 to 65, we should simplify. 21 become a 30. 21 become a 30 means how much added? 9 added. 30 become a 57 means how much added? 27 added. And here is, look at 165 become a 246. 5 become a 6 means 1 added. 16 become a 24 means 81 added. It is a 9 1s are, 9 3s are. And next it is a 9 9s are, 9 3s are and 9 5s are, 9 7s are is missing. Then 9 5s are is 45 and 9 7s are is 63. It is a 9 table, 9 1s are, 9 3s are, 9 5s are, 9 7s are and 9 9s are. 45 added will get an answer. Here 57 plus 45 which is equal to 102 and 102 plus 63 is 165. Our logic is completely applicable here. Then final answer is option B, 102. Next, 59. It is a 4 and here 10 difference and here is how much difference? 12 difference. 10, 12, here is 8, here is 6 and 9 plus 6 is 15, 15 plus 18, 23. Then option C. Question number 63, 3 became a 4, 3 became a 4 means 1 added, 4 became a 13 means how much added? 9 added, here is 55 became a 88, how much added? It is a 33. Okay. And here maintaining a difference is 8, here is 17, here is 17 when you are adding 8, here is also add the 8, it is become a what is the value? 25 and add the 8, all the constantly we are adding 8, it is a 25 plus 8, 33, it is the logic is clear. Then 13 plus 70, it is what? 30, 30 plus 25, it is a 55 also, then option here D. Next, 11, 20, here is 9 added. Here is 4 added, here is how much added, here 1 added and here is 0 added, what should be next? Okay. Here the logic wise, look at 9 became a 4 means how much subtracted? 5 subtracted. 4 became a 1 means minus 3 subtracted. 1 became a 0 means minus 1 subtracted. 5, 3, 1. 5 to 3 difference is 2, 3 to 1 difference is 2. Here is also we should maintain the difference is 2. Difference is 2 means what we can do? Here is minus 1 subtracted. Okay, minus 1, here is minus 1, minus 1. Minus 1 plus 0 plus 1. That means what is the number we are subtracting? 5 to 3 difference is 2. 3 to 1 difference is 2. And minus 1 to 1 is also difference is 2. And 0 plus 1, it is a 1. 1 should be added. 25 plus 1, it is equal to 26. Okay, option here A, first option. Next, 1 cube, 2 cube, 3 cube, 4 cube, 5 cube, 6 cube, 7 cube, 343. We have a quadratic equations now. 29, 66th, x square plus 29x plus 210 is equal 0, y square plus 25y plus 156 is equal 0. Then here 14 square value 196, 15 square value 225. 14 into 15 is equal 210. Then here the factors are 14 comma 15 and both are negative. Okay, and here the difference is 12 and 13. Products are not difference, products. 12, 13 is 156, 12 plus 13 is equal 25. And comparing to 14 comma 15, 12 comma 13, both are bigger. Then directly we will say x less than y, option D. Here 195, 195 is very near to what is the number? Here 14, 14 square value is 196, 14 minus 1, 14 plus 1, 14 minus 1 value is 13, 14 plus 1 value is 15, 13 plus 15 is equal 28, 13 to 15 gap is what? 2, and that too we required minus, minus purpose what we are doing? Here minus 15 and plus 13, instead of that minus 13 and plus 15, and we can apply the reversely. 182, 182 is we add to what is the factors? 14, 14 square again, 14 square value 196, but we need what is the number here? So 2, 14 into 13, 14 and 13. Okay. And comparing the result, minus 13 equal, minus 13 to minus 14, minus 13 is bigger. Comparing to two negative values, plus 15 is bigger. Then directly we will say x greater than or equal to y, option B. X square is minus 9x is equal 0. Then here is we are getting a two factors, x is equal to 1 is 9 and 1 is 0. And 90 factors are 9 comma 10, 9 comma 10. Here 9 plus 10 is equal 90, 9 into 10 value 90. Comparing to 9, 9, 9 equal 9 to 10, it is a 10 is bigger than the 9 comma 0 and 9 is bigger than the 0 also. Then directly we will say here y greater than or equal to x, x less than or equal to y, option E. Question number 69, x square minus 25 is equal 0, x is equal to what? X is equal to what here? Then x is equal to plus or minus 5. And y cube is equal 64, then y is equal to 4. Comparing to plus 4, plus 5 is a bigger, minus 5 is a smaller, 1 less than, 1 greater than means relation is cannot be established. Next question, such a simplification is required here. Look at x square, removing from the 2x square, it is a x square minus 16x minus 36 is equal to 0. 36 factors are 18 comma 2. 18 2s are 36, 18 minus 2 is equal 16. Here is plus 18 and minus 2. And coming to the next factors. Next factors are both are the negative. Here 16, 8 comma 2 here, minus 8 and minus 2. Comparing to minus 2, minus 8, minus 2, both are smaller and 1 is equal also. Comparing to plus 18, minus 8, minus 2, both are smaller, x greater than or equal to y, then option B. X value is bigger than the y values. Next question is 71. If two pipes function simultaneously, a tank is filled in 12 hours. Two pipes are working at a time, the tank will be filled in 12 hours. One pipe is filled, the tank is 10 hours faster than the other. How many hours does the slower pipe alone can fill the tank? That means options are all belongs to slower pipe. Then they are asking for the total tank will be filled in how many hours? 12 hours. Then faster pipe to slower pipe difference is how much? 10 hours. Then this is a slower pipe, faster pipe is what? 30. Okay, then both the will be, A can complete a work in x days, B can complete a work in y days, both will complete a work in how many days? Xy by x plus y, it is a 30 into 20 by 50. Then here is 6 2s, it is a 12. Of course, both will be complete a work in 12 hours. Option A is a perfect for it is. Next, A invest 3200, B joined the business after the 4 months, A with a sum of 800 rupees more than A. That means A, B investment is 40 and A investment for the, here the how many years? 1.5 years. 1.5 years means nothing but 18 months. 18 months, then B joined only 14 months. Okay. We should simplify to getting an answer. Cancel the values. Here 4, 8, 5 za and 8, 4 za and 2, 9 za and 2, 7 za. 7, 5 za 35, 4, 9 za 36. Then profit ratio is what? 36 is to 35. Option B. Next, a certain amount N simple interest 2652 after the 3 years, had the interest been 5% more, how much interest would he have earned? So 5% rate of interest increase aite, enta percentage extra vastundi, enta money extra vastundi, that is a question. But here the question wise, initial rate of interest they are not mentioned. Without knowing the principal, without knowing the initial rate of interest, we can't find out answer, then option here cannot be determined. Question number 74, if the ratio of the curved surface area of cone and cylinder is 1 is to 2, curved surface area of cone is pi r l, pi r l, they are asking a slant height, as it is, I am writing 2 pi r h, r h, and curved surface area ratio is 1 by 2, and we have to fill the remaining values, cone and cylinder, radius value mentioned, it is a 1 part, it is a 2 part, and pi pi will be cancelled. Here is 2, 2 is also cancel. 2 will be coming to here and here is 1, 1 is also cancel. Finally, L by H is equal to what is the value? 2 by 1. Then slant height to height of the cylinder is what is the ratio? 2 is to 1, option D here. Next, question number 75, ratio of the speed of downstream and upstream of the boat is 4 is to 3. From this we have to calculate still water speed, boat and stream speed. 7 parts is belongs to boat speed and 1 part is belongs to current speed. It is a current speed and it is a boat speed. 4 plus 3 is 7 and 4 minus 3 is 1. Then stream speed is 1 part. 1 part is equal to 5 km per hour means 7 parts is equal to how many km per hour? 35 km per hour. The question is what? Then which is the distance covered boat in still water in 8 hours? 8 hours it's going. Then 8 hours going is water still. Then 35 into 8, that is our answer. 7 4 is 28. 280 km, option D here. Next, we have a simplification. We should simplify. 4 into 15, it is a 60. 60 plus 240 is 300. 300 is divided by 25. 300 by 25 and x by 5. 5 to 25, 5 times 5, how many times? 6. Then x value is 60, option B. Next, percentage of 1600 and 360 x. Here x into 16, percentage wise double zero cancel, minus 360, and 5 is cancelling with 125. 5 to 125, 25 times 25 2 is 50, plus 390. Minus 360 is coming to here, it is also plus 360. 360 plus 50 is equal 410. 410 plus 390, it is a 800. 800 by 16x. 16 to 800, it is how many times? 5 times. It is a 50 times. It is how many times? 50 times, option E. Next, 450, 15 square. 15 square value 225. 225 plus 450, 675. 675 is dividing to 25. 675 dividing to 25, x minus 113. Look at 25 is 25 is a 625. 25 to 27 is a 675. And minus 113 it comes, it's a plus 113. 113 plus 27, 140. Then option A. Next, 128 minus 24. Here, from 28, 24 will be removed. It's a 104. Here the result is 104. Here the result is 104. 104 is multiplied by 5 and x into 26. 13 2s and 13 8s and 2 to 8, how many times? 4 times. 4 5s is equal to what is the value? 20. Option C here. Next, 240, 75% is a 120. 75% is a 120 means 3 by 4th of 120. 4 3s, it is belongs to, here the overall value is belongs to 90. Okay, 120 half value 60, 60 half value is 30, 30 is removing from the 120, it is a 90. 90 here is 0, 0, 0 cancel. Okay, it is dividing by 10, 0, 0 cancel. 24 minus 9, 24 minus 9 is equal to 15. 15 minus is equal to x minus 85. Minus 85 it comes plus 85. That means it is equal to what is the value? 100. X is equal to 100. Option E. Okay. We done all the questions. Okay. Thank you.